if you look at the situation 2 years ago or 3 years ago, you will see that actually, because the situation on the battlefield has changed, destroy it and they will leave. They can no longer advertise Mosul and say, come to Mosul. Those who have gone to the battlefield may never return from the battlefield, whether they're alive or not. And so, in a sense, there has been progress in beating them on the battleground.